Here's a quick shop tip from your old pal Jason. If you got to sharpen a pencil and you're out in your garage and you can't get a good point on it because doing one of these things by hand just doesn't do the job, do what I do. Put it on the end of a drill. Put it on low speed. Put it right in there just like that. Give it a quick spin. And holy crap, look at that. Just like when you were in elementary school with a hand crank pencil sharpener. Hope you love this one.